Come on. Come on, health. Regenerate a little bit faster.
There we go. That's good enough. Whoa. Okay. Let's see. If I was a betting man. Cool, there's nothing up here. Okay, there we go. All right, nothing down there. Okay, there are a couple doors up here. So I guess it's just a matter of finding the right one. No, crap. Come on. There we go. Are you the right door? I think that's the door actually I just went... Yeah, that was the door I went through already. Cool. But this one wasn't. Thank God you're the right door. Awesome. Can I be done with the doors now? God, how did young, impulsive me fucking get past this level? Come on, you insect rejects. Oh, fuck. Actually, I... Well, actually, no, I don't think that'll get me what I want. Fighting human-sized ants? Hey, that's a good question. I don't know. Good. Okay, that lit that area on fire. It's just a matter of trying to throw them into it. There we go. There we go. Get out of this place already. Dude, fucking, like, for real. I am so tired of being here. Huh. Might be having a problem there. God. Oh, I can just hit those and those will get knocked down. Okay. That'd have been useful to know. Random door in the middle of nowhere? Maybe the right place I have to go. Let's find out. Nope! Cool. But maybe you are... Thank you, God. I come back, Neo is fucking fighting ants in space. Yeah, so you remember the French guy? He's basically stuck me in like his own world, and I'm having to do this to get to help Trinity and Morpheus instead of, you know, flying through the Himalayas. Oh my God, that was just one door. Oh, sweet, merciful God. Please don't tell me they're all as long as that. Ugh. So Inception was based on this game. I mean, fucking... We're like a fucking... An Escher painting. Oh, thank God. This looks more my speed. I know, right? Let's party. Oh God, these guys are special. Second to talk about our Lord and Savior, me? I said about the kaiju thing earlier. Yeah, I actually brought that up, but I guess you had to walk away for a second. Yeah.
let him get past you or I'll have your head.
Hi there. Bye. You're next. Spin, 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 spin. There we go. Oh shit, he just straight up dead. Okay, cool. Biblically accurate angels after him. God help us. And overkill. See, I like this. This is easier. A gauntlet of enemies? Fine. Not as challenging as going, hey, solve your way out of an Escher painting. Hi. How you guys doing?
Can't you take care of yourself?
Thanks, person I don't know. All right, that person is definitely dead. That one's using hacks or some shit. But don't worry, I have a method for doing that too. I keep forgetting I could just disarm these motherfuckers. I forget I have that ability. Prime example. Oh, I guess he put his gun away. Oh, whatever. Is there anyone else? Guess not. Oh, man. Is he really gonna make me breed to- Oh god! Ah! What the fuck? Oh shit. That was intelligent. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Damn it. One bullet. That's what does me in. A bullet. Pop. All right. Well, now I know what to expect. Let's go for a spin! Ah, damn. Put their guns away. Oh, no, there we go. Cut. Of course, now that you've put them away. Whatever. Kill him already. These are mine now. Thank you. Thank you. These are mine. Shoot him. Thank you. Please die already. There we go. Okay. One last column. Or not. Did I break it? You've got to be kidding me. Oh my God. So they wanted me to go backwards. Okay, remember how I said this part didn't feel like it was taking as long? Guess what? It's now, it has now crested into taking too long category. Please just be a boss or something. Nope, just more enemies.
Turn on the juice.
Goody.
Let's give him the ultimate pleasure.
Oh. I guess I got too... Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, too close. Okay, you know what? You know what? Just piss off. Piss off. I was gonna say, would anyone else like to be told to piss off? Good God. All right, now I'm tired of fighting things. I just want to get through this now. Big boss area, please.
Useless.
What the fuck are you?
End it now.
Now heal and DCO, truly an important achievement. Of course. Alright, well, there went a good chunk of his health. Why play boss battles like they're actual boss battles when I can just shoot them? Oh, that was fun. Oh my God. What is in the last room? Please tell me it's just the exit. Please tell me I don't have to do another thing. Please tell me I can just proceed with the story.
What now, boy? Cause and effect. The pawn has reached the endgame. Time to see if another piece is sacrificed and taken off the board. Choose carefully. Which one do you save? No matter. I was planning on deleting her anyway. Choose quickly, boy. It's a simple challenge. Oh, that is, if you are truly the one, after all.
Move near the exile and use L1 to stop projectiles. Ah.
You don't need to worry about me. Just kill her.
I'm guessing I failed.
She's my best. Even better than you, Neo. This leaves you with one ultimate choice. How to die.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like. And if you want to see more of my future content, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And to stay up to date with all of the releases that come out daily, be sure to click that bell. And if you're feeling a little bit generous, why not check out my Patreon page? Link is down in the description. And as always, until the next video, hasta.